There's a moonless moon with an empty sky. She was a bad excuse. I was the only fool inside. She was a crazy thought, a bad man's what she was.
Oh, Some blues and rock and roll tonight. How about a round of applause for Eric Gales and his band and all the other amazing musicians that were up here earlier today. What a great lineup. It's always great to share the stage with such great talent. And we're out on the road supporting our latest album. It's called Dirt on My Diamonds, Volume Number 1. And if you haven't had a chance to check it out, I highly recommend it. And you just heard a couple of songs from the new record. We're going to play a few more throughout the show. And we're also going to tap in to our catalog that now spans almost 30 years worth of music. And we're going to be playing some songs we haven't played for a very long time here and there. And this next song is a really important one. This was the very first single released off of my very first album back in 1995. This is the song that introduced my band to the world. It's called Deja Vu.
Thank you. about some blues?
Thing I say.
say yeah. All right, well, we love the blues too. Now, not everything we do is always traditional blues, but the blues is the foundation of everything that we do. But at least once every night, we gotta break it down nice and quiet, just play some good old-fashioned blues. Are you with me? All right, we appreciate y'all coming out to join us this evening. I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy yourselves. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
sounds like we do have some blues fans out there tonight. We're gonna keep on playing the blues for you. She's
It's already here. So thank you.
this next song from the latest album, and you know, I've always been a sucker for a good love song. It's not technically a love song, but it is a relationship song. And it kind of speaks to that life lesson, you know, those old sayings that, you know, they have all those old sayings because most of them are true, right? But it's that thing that you hear about, and we all have to learn at some point in our lives that you have to, you got to know how to take care of yourself first before you can take care of somebody else, you know? And so we were talking about that. We were writing songs, and the subject came up in the room, and so we wrote this song. It's called You Can't Love Me.
Around me.
to the audience the other night, speaking of writing songs, and I was talking to them about how several years ago I kind of made a conscious decision to kind of focus on writing more positive music, you know, more positive lyrics. And because, you know, man, there's enough stuff bringing us all down out there in the world. You don't need music bringing you down too, right? And the music is a powerful thing. It has the ability to affect people and affect their moods. And so I just figure if I'm going to affect somebody through my music, I want to do it in a positive way, right? Yeah, so if you listen to, you know, the last several albums and you pay attention to the lyrics, you'll kind of see that shift. And, you know, even if we're talking about something difficult, we kind of wrap it up on a more optimistic tone, you know? And this next song, which is another new one from the new record, this one is not one of those songs. This one is, it's one of the ones, just, you know, that one slips through every once in a while. And this one made it to the record. And but we have to establish, you guys are blues fans, right? And so I think you'll enjoy this song because it is a blues song. So you'll dig it even in spite of the depressing lyrics. This is going to ease my mind. Thank you. unless you got the truth, start session. Thank you.
Thank you. got to come out and do Blue on Black.
Yeah, but I'm going to start walking.
Okay.
See ya.
See ya. Great time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks for joining. Safe drive home.
Everybody have a good time. How about a round of applause for the band up here? On the keyboard, Joe Crown. On the saxophone, Charlie DePuma. On the trumpet, Doug Wolverton. On the bass guitar, Kevin McCormick. Back there on the drums, Chris Whipper-Layton. On lead vocals and guitar, ladies and gentlemen, Noah Hunt. Kenny Wayne Shepherd.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm